President Lagarde, Vice President Dombrovskis. Just to say at the outset, I very much welcome this report, and I also welcome the rapid response of the ECB in terms of its monetary policy during the pandemic itself. And certainly the PEP purchasing programme was very, very welcome. It added confidence, I think, to markets across the globe, and it certainly added confidence to the Eurozone itself. Of course, there are significant challenges downstream of where we are now, Madame Lagarde, in terms of the public debt that is being piled onto sovereigns across the entire European Union. And that is going to be a significant challenge in the years ahead. So what I'm saying is we do need to ensure that the monetary policy of the ECB mirrors that, and hopefully that of member states in terms of their fiscal policy, because there will be significant pressures in terms of sovereigns trying to refinance huge sums of public debts in the years ahead if we don't have a seamless unwinding from the emergency purchasing programme and also from the European Union, particularly the Growth and Stability Pact, if that is reintroduced. So I'd like that particular issue to be taken on board and looked at. Thank you very much.